everything's on the table. We're going to listen to our consultants that are there. We're going to listen to our VOSHA team from Vermont, who've been great partners. We're going to listen to ATC. Hazmat had some recommendations. We're going to think about all those things and then make a decision. We won't go back in there until we're sure it's safe for patients and staff.